Hello and welcome to the stream. As always, I am me and you are you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Come on, game. Okay, it's been difficult again today. There it goes. So hello and welcome back to Project Trident. How exciting. Today we're doing a lot of different bits of management and maintenance to all of the systems we have going. It's going to be a lot of boring labor work, but it needs to get done, so I'll get it done. Platinum, silver, gold, nickel, iron, diamond, coal, copper. Nether quartz, nether quartz. You. Crap. I ran out of bag space. Now my backpack's full. Coal, iron, tin, aluminum, lapis, silver, emerald, gold, gloweth, stoneth. Once we're done over here, we'll head over to the Quantum Quarry. Get all that shizzle whizzle going. Stone, more copper, more iron, lead, that, and some platinum. Hey bro, none of that. It's my job. My job is to make sure we don't overflow anyone.
Maybe not. I'm loading the mod pack. It hasn't broken yet.
I'm just waiting for like a boom, you know? I feel like the bougiest queen ever right now.
No. Uh-oh.
Love a good uh-oh. You don't want to work, that's chill. It's quantum power. Look at all of that. Oh, I left the quantum realm. It's so nice to me. Should really make my backpack the one that attaches to the shitting system. But I just keep forgetting. Hi everybody. It's very nice to see you on this Thursday evening. Nope, jetpack failed. There it goes. It's 3:46 a.m. But I have not been up that long. I went for a 2-hour nap at 3 o'clock this afternoon, trying to fix my sleep schedule. And instead of fixing my sleep schedule, I accidentally fell asleep for even longer. Gold ore randomly going into these ones again. He said he fixed it. I knew redstone would break it. I was ready for the redstone to break it. Realized everything we ever owned was gonna back itself up. Weed. Redstone ore is producing cinnabar. Interesting. And every single block of redstone is still giving me 6. Which is great. I love it. I love not even smelting half of the redstone we've got. Should have just destroyed it myself, shouldn't I? I was under the influence that it had all been put. Nope, shit. That it had all been readied, but clearly the system hadn't been readied.
Halfway through loading the launcher. Loading the mod pack, I mean.
That's impressively slow.
It's not a gaming laptop.
Let's see what else there is to do. Kill Jerry Man. No, nobody's killed him yet. Fuck's sake. What is angrily huffing over there? but just playing with the staff. Kinda out of ideas what to do.
Ludicrous. You're still letting me on.
Need some dirt, fill in some holes. But other than that, I cannot think of anything to do. Anybody got any ideas? I'll take ideas from the audience. I mean, we do have some daily tasks to do on STO. We can go do that. I'm just trying to think of what's doable.
Come on.
Yay. I'm trying to work out why my system's just killed itself.
Oh no.
Yeah, we have an auto farm system and it's not producing what it should be.
Somehow bought unsalted peanuts and it makes me sad.
Ooh, that's unfortunate.
Like I swear I clicked salted on my pickup order. But no, I have unsalted. It's fine. This is why we have salt shakers to add salt to peanuts that did not have salt. It doesn't work that well, but it's fine. Continuing to work on my base now.
Howdy, howdy, howdy. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Time to collect all this flint and bin it. That was a can tighter, yeah.
Oh, hi.
Why, hello there. I have a present for you.
Not what?
I didn't say you could die, you didn't have permission to die.
Sorry, peanut crumbs. Okay, what? Oh, limoli.
I don't want it.
I do not have the inventory space. My inventory is full of dirt.
I'm not here anymore.
Okay.
Told you.
Well, I gotta put this in the chest. I guess I'll deposit.
Thank you.
Never a problem.
Have created a death trap.
Yeah, it doesn't feel that way.
Fall underneath. I am immediately surrounded by 20 skeletons. Torches to light underneath this.
Hey, you flew out the hole.
It froze on me. Oh dear.
Oh, Still don't understand why it starts to act up.
It kicked me again.
Outrageous. You just gotta get good at the game, Echo. Come on now.
He doesn't like me.
Does it not like you, or do you not like it?
It's a mutual love-hate relationship.
So are you saying it's not pulling its weight?
Okay, yeah, let me back in. It's not gonna sit for a few minutes, let it go. I think it's telling me to get off for the night, but I don't want to listen. Is it gonna work? Please?
Why does that happen? How's it going?
I'm pretty sure I just need to restart my entire laptop at this point.
Yeah, I'd give that a go.
But I have to wait for Texas to crash.
Ah, yeah, that makes sense. Let's just keep going in lines. we're out of dirt, Echo, and you've only done one third of the cycle.
What?
You're completely out of dirt.
I shouldn't be?
No, no, you are.
Well, I'm gonna have to wait to find another box. Out. I was about to say, I've got like at least another double chest full. On top of what's in my inventory. Once I get back on. But you know. Laptop being silly. I'm just gonna hold down the power button.
See you in a minute.
And then let it turn off. And then turn it back on.
Well, in fact, you have three more chests full. We're good. Your present at your base by your bed, but I'm gonna head off.
Okay. Go sleep, whatever it is you're doing.